Fine. Are the voice and screen clear? All okay? Are the voice and screen clear? Yes. Okay. Let everyone join. I think everyone will take now break. Two meetings are already done. So they will think that, sir, we now need break. Einstein story. Okay. I will tell you Einstein story. But those who are not joining will miss the story. Fine. So let everyone join. We'll wait for one more time, one more minute. Might be the short break if they want. पण focus करता आला पाहिजे बाळा. दोन दोन तास, तीन तीन तास एक लेक्चर focus करता आला पाहिजे. मजा येते रे. मलाही शिकवायला मजा येते. तुम्हाला मजा येते ना फिजिक्सला? सर मजा कौन सी? सजा है ना? मजा येते की नाही? सी वी हॅव मेड एंटायर थर्मोडायनामिक्स अ सिंपल टास्क. इट्स ऑलमोस्ट नथिंग नाउ. एव्हरी सिंगल वर्ड व्हॉट एव्हर आय हॅव अटर्ड टिल नाउ. सगळं समजलंय का बघा तुम्हाला? आणि ते जर समजलं असेल तर थर्मोडायनामिक्स आपण बनवले सिंपल. Not before, it's better now. Means what? Adhi nasil, pan aata samajte. Okay. But ultimately, the progress is there. Good. Halu samjel. Maybe a span of one more month you may need. Okay. Pan halu halu ultimately jeva baalanno tumcha logic develop hoil. Okay. Ultimately aisa hai. Ek certain physics cha jo kai sense hai, to develop zala. त्यानंतर फिजिक्स इज नथिंग, जस्ट नथिंग. ओके. सर तुमचा सेन्स कधी डेव्हलप झाला? माझा झाला 6 वर्षापूर्वी. ओके, मग ठीक आहे. सो बट ऍक्च्युली यू आर आस्किंग सम डाऊट. लेट अस टेक दॅट डाऊट फर्स्ट अँड देन स्टोरी. What was that doubt? Area, equation of the ellipse, if you know, you can find out area under the curve. Okay. And to find out area under the ellipse, what you have to do is, you have to consider this as x axis, this as y axis. Only this much area is to be found out. Okay. Only this much area is to be found out. This marking will be zero. This marking will be semi-major axis. This marking will be semi minor axis. Only this much area is initially found out, and you have to multiply that area by 4. Okay, and you have to multiply that area by 4, only then you will get the full area. Okay, that is the method to find out the area of ellipse. You might be knowing mathematics people. Okay, for bio we just don't need it. We will just use the formula pi ab. That's it. That will give us the answer. Fine. So the story of Einstein goes something like this. Okay. Initially Einstein, I think after graduation or jee kay tyachi degree vagere jee kay shikat hota, ki college asa samla ani tyanantar to nemicha lokan sarkha general lokan sarkha berozgar hota. Je he was jobless. Okay, so that jobless Einstein was searching for various jobs. Okay, he was being rejected, and he was searching for again new job, again rejected, again new job. Okay, and somehow he got job in the patent office. Okay, where you have to verify what the people have written, whether it is right or wrong. So some kind of clerical work, whether verification kind of work he was doing there. Okay, for his survival. Okay, so ordinary job. Okay, of some verification task in the patent office he was doing. And in the 1905 sali, in 1905 he wrote one paper on photoelectric effect. he wrote one paper on photoelectric effect. Now, what is the photoelectric effect? Okay, it was observed that when there is one metal sheet like this, and when light was incident on that metal sheet, when light was incident on that metal sheet, electrons were emitted from that metal sheet. So this effect, when the light is incident on the metal sheet, some electrons were emitted from the sheet. Okay, this kind of effect is called as photoelectric effect. And the explanation of this photoelectric effect, why it is happening, what is that exactly, was explained by Einstein in his paper. So first paper he wrote about photoelectric effect. Okay, and now he was expecting that now I will become famous, now everyone will recognize me in the scientific society, he will have some sort of dominance or some sort of at least recognition. But after writing this paper, this revolutionary paper, okay, which was worth of Nobel Prize in the 1905, people just read this paper and just left it as it is. So Einstein did not get any kind of recognition. After I think around 10 or 15 years later of this paper, he received Nobel Prize for this task. But in the 1905, after writing this paper, he was not being that much recognized. Okay, so that almost got wasted. But being Einstein, he knew that he was Einstein. So without being depressed, in the same year, in 1905 itself, he wrote second paper. Okay. Now the second paper was for Brownian motion, random motion, or the Brownian motion. I might be wrong in this spelling, of the gaseous particles. He explained the Brownian motion and again was expecting, now I will get some fame, I will get some at least recognition in the scientific society, so everyone will know me, I will be famous like that. Okay, so again that failed. No one was even looking at the Einstein. Fine, he was doing his job, he continued his job. And again in the same year 1905 he gave us, or he wrote the paper, Theory of Relativity. All right. Okay, Theory of Relativity. Now he wrote the paper on Theory of Relativity, or his own theory it is. Okay, he wrote or he explained the relativity. Okay. And then I think this paper went on the table of name of that scientist who, he is called as father of quantum mechanics. Who is that? Do you know the father of quantum mechanics? Max Planck, I think. I don't know exactly his name. Might be father of quantum mechanics. Okay, and that person, after looking at the Einstein's work on that paper, जे काय आईन्स्टाईनने लिहिलं होतं त्याच्यामध्ये, ही जस्ट सेड वन सेंटेन्स लाईक दिस, आय हॅव नॉट सीन सम वर्क लाईक दिस आफ्टर न्यूटन नंतर असं वर्क केलेलं मी कधी बघितलेलंच नाहीये. ओके, सो ही इमिजिएटली कम्पेअर्ड आईन्स्टाईन विथ द न्यूटन. ओके, अँड वी नो हाऊ डॉमिनंट न्यूटन वॉज, हाऊ रेकग्नाइज न्यूटन वॉज. ओके, so that person just compared our Einstein with the Newton, and now Einstein became Einstein. Okay, after this he became Einstein. He wrote the fourth paper in the same year. 1 year, fourth paper, I just don't know exactly what it was about, but he wrote four papers in the same year. But here he got the recognition, and for this explanation of the photoelectric effect, he got the Nobel Prize, might be after 10 or 15 years later. Okay, so this was the story of Einstein. Wasn't that interesting? There are various stories, there are many stories of many scientists. Okay, there is a story of Newton also. Okay, I will tell you sometime. Okay, story of Newton. That is also very interesting story. Okay, आइन्स्टाईनची कम्प्लीट लाईफची स्टोरी पण मी तुम्हाला कधीतरी सांगेन. न्यूटनची कम्प्लीट लाईफची स्टोरी पण तुम्हाला कम्प्लीटली सांगेन. दिस वॉज सम जस्ट पार्ट ऑफ दी हिज लाईफ. जस्ट वन इयर 1905. फाईन. सो बॅक टू द बिझनेस. एक्झाम्पल नंबर 10 एव्हरी वन. एक्झाम्पल नंबर 10 पेज नंबर 84. लेट मी रीड द क्वेश्चन, यू जस्ट ट्राय टू आन्सर इट. हा, शॅल वी मूव अहेड? Everyone, just reply me fast. Once again, everyone be active. For next 20 minutes, we'll solve some examples. Chalo, everyone. Let me read the question. You just try to extract the data. Okay, at least two or three questions we'll solve. The cylinder shown in the figure has conducting walls. Conducting walls means heat can be exchanged. And the temperature of the surrounding is T. So write down first data. T surrounding is equal to T. The piston is initially in equilibrium. Means net force on the piston initially is zero. Initially piston is here. There are N moles here. Piston is initially in equilibrium. Okay, all right. The cylinder contains n mole of the gas. Now the piston is displaced slowly by an external agent to make the volume double the initial. Okay, let's say this was the initial volume V. Now the piston is pushed by the external agent by applying external force, and volume is now doubled. So final volume is 2 times V. Okay, sir, we are getting it. Fine. Find the work done by the external agent in terms of nRT. All right. So what is work done by the external agent in terms of nRT as a function of n, r, T. Okay, this is the question. Let us try to understand it. Fine, sir. Temperature of surrounding is also given to us. Now let me check what they have done. Or let us check collectively. Method one. काय method आहे बघा. अशा टाइपचा क्वेश्चन कसा सॉल्व करायचा असतो. इनिशियल इक्विलिब्रियम दिलाय. Sir, 2V is what? 2V is after, let me read the chat. Sir, 2V is after displacement of the piston. Yes, after displacement of the piston. Initially piston is here, finally it is here. Okay. So this is initial position. This is the final position of the piston. This was the initial volume of the gas V1, and this is the final volume of the gas V2 or 2 times V. Fine. So let us verify or let us understand what is the method. Okay, method number one, they have given us two methods. Okay, fine. Let's see what are the two methods. Work done by the external agent is positive because F external and the displacement are in the same direction. Yes. F external and the displacement both are in the same direction. So work done by the external agent is going to be a positive value. Yes, force and displacement are in the same direction. Since the walls are conducting, therefore temperature remains constant. See, the walls of the container are conducting walls. It means that whenever there is temperature difference, heat will flow and temperature will be maintained constant. So whatever the temperature of surrounding is there, this entire surrounding is capable of exchanging the heat with the system. So the first thing that we are understanding is, now when we are given a cylinder whose walls are conducting and piston is when slowly, not abruptly, ओके फास्ट नाही करायचं, फास्ट मूव्ह नाही करायचं. वेन द पिस्टन इज मूव्ह स्लोली अँड वेन दी वॉल्स ऑफ द कंडक्टर आर वेन दी वॉल्स ऑफ द कंटेनर आर कंडक्टिंग टेम्परेचर विल रिमेन कॉन्स्टंट. सो प्रोसेस इज आयसोथर्मल. प्रोसेस इज आयसोथर्मल बिकॉज वेन एवर द टेम्परेचर ट्राइज टू चेंज heat will be exchanged between system and surrounding and temperature of the system will be maintained constant because the walls of the container are conducting and the process is carried out slowly, okay, not abruptly. If you do it abruptly, temperature might not remain constant even when the walls are conducting because sufficient amount of time will not be given for the heat to conduct, okay. So you have to carry out the process slowly, fine. So now the first thing that we knew, that we know, that we come to know is this. Since the walls are conducting, therefore temperature remains constant. Okay, so first thought, now we understand. Applying equilibrium condition when the pressure of the gas is P. Okay, let's say initial pressure of the gas is P. Initial pressure of the gas is P. In that case, we have to apply the equilibrium condition because it was given that initially gas was in equilibrium. Initially, gas was in equilibrium. So it is something like this. We have applied the force equal to F external. This is the atmospheric pressure. Because of P atm, there will be F atm. Atmospheric force will be equal to atmospheric pressure into area. Okay. And because of the pressure of the gas, there will be this force. Okay. Ek navin type sa question hai. So we will check all these steps. Okay. So this is the pressure of the gas P, this is the area of the piston, so this is going to be the force because of the gas, and because of the atmosphere this is going to be the force, pressure into area, atmospheric pressure into area, and this is our force which we are applying. Okay, fine. Now what they have written is this: all rightward forces equal to all leftward. So P into A plus F external is equal to, just keep on writing and try to understand. If you don't understand, just let me know, we'll discuss. Fine. Now sir, we get the value of external force as P atm multiplied by area minus pressure of the gas into area of the piston, into area of the piston. All right sir. Now this is the value of pressure, this is the value of external force. Now this this atmospheric pressure is a constant value, area of the piston is a constant value, but sir, pressure of the gas might change. Pressure of the gas might change. Why it will change? Because volume is changing. Volume of the gas is changing, temperature is constant, number of moles constant, volume change why lagla hai kasa aste baka. PV is equal to nRT, right? Temperature is not changing, number of moles not changing, R is not changing, volume is changing, so pressure will change. This multiplication we have to keep constant. So pressure of the gas will keep on changing. Pressure of the gas will keep on changing. Okay. So sir, this is a variable force. Yes, it is a variable force. It is going to be a variable force. Okay, sir. Sir, we have to find out integration of F external into dx because we want to find out work done by the external force. We have to find out work done by the external force. Okay sir, fine. So try to understand, what is external force? So it is P atm multiplied by A minus, we can just write it as it is. This is the F external. F external we replaced, and this dx as it is. This dx as it is. So what shall we do is this: first integration, separate P atm into A into dx minus this integration P into A into dx, where P is the pressure of the gas. Okay, this is the work done by the external agent. Okay sir, atmospheric pressure is a constant value, take it out of integration. Sir, area into dx is the change in the volume dv. Initial volume is V, final volume is 2V. Initial volume is V, final volume is 2V. Minus, now this pressure, this is the pressure of the gas. This is the pressure of the gas. This is the pressure of the gas. You cannot take that pressure out of integration. You cannot take that pressure out of integration because pressure of the gas is not constant. Atmospheric pressure is the constant. You can take it out of integration. Pressure of the gas is not constant. So, sir, how to replace the pressure of the gas? Again, or isothermal process, how to replace the pressure of the gas? Sir, pressure of the gas can be replaced by, see, we want the answer in terms of nRT. So, nRT divided by V, that you can do. So, let us write here, pressure of the gas as nRT divided by V. And, sir, this area into dx is again dV. Area into x is again dV. And again, the limits of volume are V and 2V. Initial volume V, final volume 2V. Okay. Check up to this, you understood or not. Let me know in the chat box, everyone. Reply me in the chat box. Up to this, is that clear? Samajhte ka pehle andaaza check kariye. Immediately direct formula nahi hai na, word done sati. इथं आपल्याला वर्क डन बाय द गॅस म्हटलंय का नाही. लास्ट स्टेप, ओके, लेट अस डू द लास्ट स्टेप वन्स अगेन. इन द लास्ट स्टेप, सी, प्रेशर, ऍटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर इज अ कॉन्स्टंट व्हॅल्यू, सो यू कॅन टेक इट आउट ऑफ इंटिग्रेशन. एरिया इन टू डीएक्स इज अ स्मॉल चेंज इन द व्हॉल्यूम ऑफ द गॅस डीव्ही. इनिशियल व्हॉल्यूम इज व्ही, फायनल व्हॉल्यूम इज टू व्ही. नाव प्रेशर, प्रेशर ऑफ दिस प्रेशर इज द ऍटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर विच इज कॉन्स्टंट, विच कॅन बी टेकन आउट ऑफ इंटिग्रेशन. दिस प्रेशर इज द प्रेशर ऑफ द गॅस. This pressure is the pressure of the gas and volume of the gas is changing. So we have the equation PV equal to nRT. We know the walls are conducting. So temperature is constant, R is constant, N is constant. So this PV multiplication we have to keep constant. If volume is changing, pressure will change. If volume is changing, pressure will change. Okay, sir. So this pressure of the gas is variable because volume is changing. So for that, we have to replace the pressure in terms of nRT by V. Pressure can be replaced by nRT upon V. So we just did it. And this area into dx dV, initial volume of the gas V, final volume of the gas 2V. Okay. So now let us do the further calculation here. PATM as it is, work done by the external agent. PATM as it is. Okay. dV is the integration V. Integration of dV will be V. Upper limit 2V, lower limit V. Minus nRT constant out of integration, nRT constant out of integration, dV upon V, again just like dx upon x, initial volume V, final volume 2V. So PATM, upper limit 2V minus lower limit V minus nRT, integration of 1 upon x dx or 1 upon v dv is ln v, log v or ln v. Upper limit 2v, lower limit v. So PATM into the v, 2v minus v is v, minus nRT ln v. Ln v is log of upper limit ln 2v minus ln v. Now again, log m minus log n you can do. So PATM as it is into V minus nRT log 2V upon log V. So log 2V upon log V you can do. Fine. Next. What we shall write now? PATM into V minus nRT log of 2V upon V is ln 2. That's it. Fine. This is the work done by the external agent. But sir, answer is to be found out. Answer is to be found out in the language of, answer is to be found out in the language of what? In the language of nRT. सगळं आन्सर तर एनआरटीच्या लँग्वेज मध्ये काढायचं होतं. सो वी हॅव टू रिप्लेस दिस टर्म बिकॉज दिस इज ऑलरेडी इन टर्म्स ऑफ एनआरटी, नो प्रॉब्लेम. वी हॅव टू रिप्लेस दिस टर्म्स. इनिशियली पिस्टन वॉज इन इक्विलिब्रियम. इनिशियली ते इक्विलिब्रियम मध्ये होतं. व्हेन देर वॉज नो एक्सटर्नल फोर्स पिस्टन वॉज स्टील इन इक्विलिब्रियम. सो ऍटमॉस्फेरिक फोर्स दॅट इज प्रेशर ऍटमॉस्फेरिक प्रेशर इन टू एरिया वॉज इक्वल टू इनिशियल प्रेशर ऑफ द गॅस इन टू द एरिया इनिशियली व्हेन नो एक्सटर्नल फोर्स वॉज अप्लाइड. ओके इन द इंटरमिजिएट स्टेज देर विल बी दिस एफ एक्सटर्नल ऑल्सो. In the intermediate state, anywhere when the initial and final state is not reached, in the intermediate state, external force will also be there. But initially, there was no external force. So, in that case, initial pressure of the gas, into area will be equal to atmospheric pressure into area. Area cancel. So, initial pressure is equal to PATM. Now, what is the initial pressure we are given about? That is actually not required also. What we can do is this. Instead of PATM, let us write P initial. Initial pressure into V. Initial pressure into V. This is PV. PV is equal to NRT. And T is constant. So, no need to write T initial. This is the volume of the gas. This is the pressure of the gas. So PV is equal to NRT. Okay. So P initial into V initial is equal to NRT initial. But temperature is always same. So no need to write T initial. So therefore, this work done by the external agent can now be written as, instead of this PATM into V, we wrote PATM as P initial, V as it is. Now this can be replaced by NRT. Try to understand, minus NRT into LN2. That's it. You can take that NRT common also, no problem. Is that clear? Write it down and let me know in the chat box. First question. Check kara zara samajla ka? Okay, done. Is that clear, everyone? Reply me in the chat box, clear and written. Write it. Check whether it is clear or not. Good. So we just understood one method to solve a particular type of question. Asa question ala ki kasa solve karayacha particular method. Done. Now there is one more logic they have given. Let's see what is that one more logic. Second method, applying work energy theorem on the piston. Net change in kinetic energy is equal to zero. Yes, initially piston was at rest. Finally also it will be at rest. So initial kinetic energy will be equal to final kinetic energy. Okay. So we have to find out change in kinetic energy as work done. We know work energy theorem says that change in kinetic energy is equal to work done. So how many forces are there which are doing the work on the piston? See, force due to atmosphere, external force, and the force due to the pressure of the gas. Force due to the atmospheric pressure, force due to the external agent, and force due to the pressure of the gas will be doing the work on the piston. So what you can do is, change in kinetic energy of the piston is equal to zero because initially piston was at rest, finally it was again at rest. So no change in kinetic energy. Initially it was zero, finally also it is zero. But sir, change in kinetic energy is the work done on the piston by the external agent plus by the atmosphere plus work done by the pressure of the gas or work done by the gas. Fine, sir. Now, work done due to external agent, zero is equal to work done due to external agent plus atmospheric work done due to the atmospheric pressure. See, atmospheric pressure is a constant. atmospheric pressure is a constant value. So shall I write atmospheric work done as P into delta V? Constant pressure hai na, constant pressure jar asel tar work done kiti honar? P into delta V. So let me write that as P atm into delta V. What is delta V? Final volume is 2V, initial volume is V. Now this is going to be a positive number. This is going to be the positive number. Atmosphere cha force balanno left side la hai ani distance ani displacement right la hai. Force due to the atmospheric pressure is leftward and the displacement is rightward. So that work must be a negative value. But this is a numerical positive value. So for the compensation, I shall add a negative sign there. Are you getting it? You got this? Why the negative sign is there? Okay, a wise decision is to be taken. Force left lie, displacement right lie. Atmosphere mula yenara force left lie, distance chi displacement balanno right lie. Force and displacement are opposite, 180 degree angle. Magnitude of force, magnitude of displacement, cos of angle between them, cos of 180 minus 1. Numerical value, sign. Are you getting it? Are you getting it? Yes, good. Next, work done by the gas plus. Now we know gas is undergoing a isothermal process. Gas is undergoing a isothermal process. Fine. So for that, what you can write? Force due to gas will be equal to pressure of the gas into area, pressure of the gas into area into the small displacement dx. Okay, this is going to be the variable force, and you have to integrate it from initial volume V1 to final volume V2 or initial volume V to final volume 2V. Okay, and whatever this numerical value you get, you have to write that numerical value as the positive value itself, because force due to the gas is in the rightward direction and displacement is also in the rightward direction. So this value we have to write positive itself. Okay, so no worries, a positive yenaras hai ani ti aplyala positive as lihayche hai. Fine. So what is the work done by the external agent? Let it be on the right hand side. When this comes on the left hand side, it will become positive. 2V minus V is V. Now this pressure of the gas initially on the right hand side, it will come on the left hand side, it will become negative. Now the pressure of the gas you will replace by nRT by V, and area into dx you will replace by dv. Again you will do the same calculation. Okay, okay. And again again from initial conditions you will replace the P atm. Same steps as method number 1. You have to repeat the steps of method number 1 again. Further steps, you will get the same answer again. Okay, this is the method number 2. Fine. Now we are identifying the methods to solve the questions in the thermodynamics. Two methods. Check whether those are clear or not. Samajhle ka zara bagha pahilanda. Let me know in the chat box, everyone. This was the first question on the work done. Okay, but we are prepared for such kind of question, just don't worry. You will see when you start solving the exercise, most of the questions you will immediately solve in the first go. Some questions you might need the second go, that is okay. From the solutions you can identify the methods for the particular type of question, and that is the only task. Okay, learning manje tes karayche, dusra kay nahi hai. How to solve particular type of question, that you have to learn. That's it. Fine. Now find out the work done in the given graph. Example number 11, work done is equal to question mark, and the graph given is this. Okay, can anyone tell me the answer fast as possible? Now you know it's a rectangle given, it's traced clockwise, it is traced clockwise. All right, V0 to V0, this volume is V0, this volume is 2V0, this pressure is P0, this pressure is P0, this pressure is 2P0, process is cyclic. Tell me fast. 20 second task. Find out the numerical value, decide the sign. So area of rectangle, length into width. Length is this marking minus this marking. Width, this marking minus this marking. Not a big deal. This is V0. This is P0. But sir, this is numerical value, a positive value. It's a clockwise process. Burden is going to be a positive. That's it. First task is over. First task is over. Check if it is done or not. Yes, no. Reply me in the chat box fast. Within 1 minute, we just solve it. Simple. Because we already know the method. We already knew the method. Right? Now, in the same question number 11, they are asking also draw the corresponding temperature volume curve and pressure temperature curve. Okay. So, one more task is given to us. What is that task? Pressure volume curve is given and we have to draw pressure temperature curve. Pressure temperature curve. We also have to draw volume temperature curve. So we have to do the curve conversion. Okay, conversion of one curve into another. That we will learn in the next lecture. Okay, how to convert a particular curve into another particular curve. Pressure volume curve dilay. How to convert it into pressure temperature curve. How to do that, we'll see in the next lecture. So in this lecture till now, whatever is taught, all the things are clear to all of you or not, tell me. Everyone shall reply now. I will end the lecture here now. So just reply everyone once again so that I can know how many of you are still active. All clear? Good. Fine. So reminder for you. In the Sunday la the test nasil. Okay. In the coming Sunday there will not be test. On the next Sunday there will be test and the test will be on the regular syllabus. Okay. We'll see how much thermodynamics will we cover, and based on that we will be deciding the syllabus. Okay, and not on the kinematics. Okay, kinematics you study on your own. Okay, because what will happen, see, kinematics was taught when there was lockdown. Again there is a lockdown, again I will revise the kinematics. Again you will demand, sir, again teach the kinematics, because the thing which was done in the lockdown, again you are doing it in the lockdown also. I want everyone to be present in front of me. Only then I will revise the chapters. Okay. Till then I will keep on teaching you the new things. Okay. Because ultimately we are not wasting any time. We are using our entire time. Okay. So apan kai waste tar karat nahi hai. Pan sir, juna sir kai revise karayacha asel, then I would like to have all the students in front of me. So that everyone who has missed it, at least they can gain it again. Okay. Otherwise what will happen, again they will miss. Okay. Fine. So shall I end this lecture here? Chalo, bye bye everyone. Let me end this lecture. Okay, chalo, bye. Yes, take a break.